So, it's 2 a.m. in the morning, and the alpha for this game, this brand new game called Everspace, just came out. I applied for it, and well, yeah, you've seen the gameplay trailers of it for this. Oh, it's so good. Pilot requires training, activating help assistance, standby, what? Mission started, reach the waypoint. Use your boost with shift or pressing the left thumbstick. Move forward and backwards by pressing left trigger or left bumper. Aim with the right thumbstick, strafe with that, and hover with that. Okay. Ah, okay. That's really weird. Why would they put reverse on left bumper? Okay, so, okay. Whoa. Ow. Okay, I'm not very good at pilot. Fire primary weapons with right trigger. Fire secondary weapons with right bumper. Press the right thumbstick to lock onto my target. Switch between primaries with the D-pad up and down. Use your Gatling to deal high hull damage and your pulse laser to bring down shields. Okay, where's the other one? Useless after all. Okay, let's head to target. So this is an early, a very, very, very early alpha build. So this is one that is used to aim at the point to start powering up or jump driving travel to the next location. To cool down or make a new target point when ready. Keep in mind you need to return to locations. Move your ship before continuing. Ah, okay. So it's like a roguelike in that sense. That you go to a certain sector and then you can look for resources and fight things, and then once you're done, you can just teleport away. Where is that waypoint? There it is. It's up there. Yeah, I was right. This is kind of like a roguelike. Let's go here. Everspace is single player, so sadly you won't be seeing other people, me playing this with other people. Looking for fuel. With your last jump, you used up some fuel. There's no fuel left in your jump drive. Look for fuel in shipwrecks, containers, fuel tanks, and certain types of asteroids. Drive coordinates created. I just realized I'm shooting out in the middle. Give me the fuel. Give me the fuel, bitch. Come back here. Don't drift off into space. It is actually legit when you came off into space. Ooh, those are some really tight flying controls. I like that. Boosting, firing primary weapons, and using devices consumes energy. Pay attention to the energy bar below the crosshair. Remember, be smart with the energy charge before you next fight. Ah, okay. Ah, okay, so if I use the boost like this, shooting also consumes energy. Ooh, okay, maybe not such a good idea to play with inverted controls. No, let's not do that. Yeah, this is one of those games I feel I need to play non-inverted. Oh, I'm full on fuel. Okay. Look at that almost procedural destruction. That's so cool. Okay, looks like I need to head that way. Oh, I've got a limited amount of missiles. I just realized that. Man, look at this shipwreck. Look at it. Holy moly. Have you seen something like this? Wow. This is really, really cool. This is so cool. Man, I can't wait for this game to come out. Whoa! Mine. Last one. Well. Where's your mines? Outlaw scout. Whoa! Take a risk. Let's go to a medium risk. Also, forgive me if I sound really tired. It is, as I said, 2 a.m. So those are aliens. A couple of kilometers away. It's a planet below us. Oh my god! Look at that! Look at that view. It's so amazing. Let's go. Something else. Right. Okay. I'm good for now. Wait. Did they drop anything? That's a plasma shield. The aliens came from that way. There's a couple more aliens this way. So I'm gonna go and ruin their day. I can't scan the sector anymore because I don't have any more probes. That one and that one. Let's use the more convenient. Well, as soon as my ship loads in, I'm gonna pause and I'm gonna turn down the. Oh, you can't actually turn down the audio. Oh well. Unless I'm gonna have to hear me over the sound of this game for a while. Wait, hold on. Okay, that's the pause menu, so I can potentially. Required resources, gas, scrap, crystals and scrap, huh? Ah, so I can craft them. Okay, oh, oops, I got some hull damage and I don't have any nanobots. So I need to look for fuel, which is the thing. Is that a plasma fuel? Yes, that is a plasma fuel. What do plasma fuels do? Other than just they just sit there and look really wibbly wobbly. This looks like an asteroid field with not much in it. Ooh, hold on. I see a fuel ship there. A fuel rock. Sort of sit here and shoot at it until I. Oh, oopsie daisy. Where's the other ore thing? There it is. Must be others. Oh, it's very disorienting to look at this place one way and then to turn around and look at it another way. Ah, okay, so these asteroids can only be mined a certain amount of times and only release a certain amount of stuff. I guess until they're depleted and then you just sort of shoot them and they'll just get holes. Do much, so I'm gonna scour this asteroid field to see if I can find any more mineables. Maybe, possibly. I'll fly around from it, but I'll move on to the next jump zone if I don't find any. Keep your eyes peeled. Oh, had in here. Where's my jump beacon? Where's my jump beacon? There it is. Obstacle blocks the way. Oh, I better get out of the. I better get out of this asteroid. Oops. Darn it. Darn it. Stop it. Okay, here we go. There's a jump gate here. Let's go there. Hello. You've reached the final location of this sector. Fly through the jump gate. In order to reach the next sector, you won't be needing any fuel in order to jump. However, those guys over there, what is that? Mineable scrap. There are mines floating in this area as well. That doesn't look too good. Continue to shoot it. Oh, hello. Oh, I can make them. Okay, that's pretty cool. Wait. Explosive missile. Dismantle my energized boot. Sector. So yes, this game is essentially a spacefaring roguelike. Hello. What do we have here? What are those? Terran freighters. Terran missile turret. Those are allies, probably. And those are outlaws. Hi allies, nice to meet you. Nice to finally meet some people that are not shooting at me. Oh, hold on. Drone. Hold on, there's firing on my allies though. There we go, oh yeah. Music for this game is super. I don't know where. this collectible thing is. Oh, it's ore. Yeah, it's been spat out by this machine here. Running out of fuel, bro. Not good. I can shoot these things and make them explode, probably. I docked them. Oops. No, I can't dock them. Okay. Oops, scrape. Alright, let's be on our merry way then. I don't think this zone needs any more things of interest for us. Oh my goodness gracious. Let's go here. So this is kind of like FTL meets Elite Dangerous, almost. There's another allied vessel over there. Is that a... Oh my god, that's a black hole. That is a legit black hole. There's a couple of guys over there fighting. Aliens. Aliens fighting with the outlaws. And there's like more aliens coming in that way too. The aliens are chasing the outlaw, and those two are probably looking to go in for the kill. Which means, while they're doing it, I hope and pray that there is some form of creative dodging in this game. In the beta or something, I don't know. I have all my missiles. Oh darn it, I just used my damage limiter. Oh, my ship is... I'm probably gonna die because I can't farm any nanobots. Let's go to a low risk area, right? Won't find too many hostiles here. more friendlies. Lots of asteroids, another more jump drive coordinates created. I can just basically fly around the system. I have got next to no fuel. That's bad. Whee! I'm only too bad if I destroy those things. Uh-oh. Those don't look friendly. Where did they come from? Oh, that's right! My sensors are borked. I can't see Jack. There. So that other ship I destroyed, did it have anything? Oh yeah, it did. Oh my god, what the hell? Where are you? My stuff can just knock me around. I'm dead. Yep, flying your ship into another ship is not good. Back to hangar! We have enough credits in your last run to order to buy a new perk. Go to the perks screen and buy a perk that you can afford. Buying certain perks will also unlock new ones, then you lose all of your credits into certain rooms, so why to always spend them all? Okay. This. Oh. Oh, so spending more unlocks more. Okay. I like this. But that's all the time I have for this video, so I'm gonna go back to the main menu where it's noiseless. I'm gonna be playing this game more. Oh my god, there's music. Okay, you know what? Just for this. Music off first. Thank you very much for watching. I'll have more Everspace when I'm less tired and sleepy and I really need to get to bed. Thank you very much for watching. Subscribe, see more, so on and so forth, yada yada. Twitter, everything. Goodbye.